I was sitting at a red light yesterday, minding my own business, waiting on it to turn green. A carload of young, loud Muslims, shouting anti-American slogans, stopped next to me. The light changed, the Muslims shook their fists, gave me the finger, hit the gas and darted off ahead of me. Suddenly an 18-wheeler came speeding through the intersection and ran directly over their car, crushing it completely and smearing the Muslims' blood and guts all over the street. For several minutes I sat in my car thinking to myself, man, that could have been me. So, today, bright and early, I went out and got a job as a truck driver.